Welcome to the new tutorial. Let's learn how to model a parametric stairs with Grasshopper. Construct point. Series. Thirty. Ten. Range. Graph mapper. Right click expression. X minus one. Right click graph types. Bezier. Multiplication. Two hundred. Interpolate. Move. Unit Y. 200. Curve middle. Project. XY plane. Loft. Relay. Hold shift for connecting multiple data. Contour. Unit Y. 2. Division. Split list. Curve. Hold Alt for copy. Right click, flatten. Extrude. Unit Y. Multiplication. Extrude. Unit Z. Division. Multiplication. Okay, this is the parametric stairs. Let's play with the parameters now. Thanks for watching.